Hello, what's up, Jack, and welcome back to BioShock 2. Okay, I have not played this in a while. I've been doing other games in the meantime, so I do apologise. Me and my girl. I'm in the big city, you see? Underwater spaces may contain hidden atom slugs. Lovely. That's what I call my dick. There's some... that atom slug, yeah.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Thanks. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Look at this rusty piece of crap! Show him what we got, boy.
I'm gonna bring you home as a trophy.
Fuck me, alright, straight into it, fair enough. Oh yeah, so in this one you can control... I cannot remember the buttons. Ow, fuck me. Alright, fair enough. Hold on, drill. Fuck you! Okay. So, hold on, how do I... Oh, I see. Right, I can't remember the buttons at all. Right, so, wait, what are we doing? Wrong button. Okay, so, find dumping station 5. Okay. Hello? Have you got a fucking rocket launcher? Fuck that. I know I'm a big daddy, but fuck that.
The beast of Ryan lives! Gather the family!
Mother of mercy,
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Take control of Rapture Security with Security Command. Enemy security and your own friendly bots and turrets will follow the blue ball attacked by deadly force. I don't have... I might do it that.
Trick the security system. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly bots on errands.
Okay. Cool. Awesome. Well, fucking hell, alright, calm your shit, people. Hello. Wow, that was OP as shit. Find the key code for the door, fair enough, I can do that. I don't know how, but I'll figure it out.
Drafted Rapture's blueprint together.
Wales and Wales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother.
Andrew Ryan.
The Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
Oh fuck, what's the code? Okay. The thing is, I don't want to cheat, because I did that in the first BioShock and I just went through all the fucking... Shut up. Actually, fuck you. So, I don't want to cheat, so... Right, let's get the... hello? You friendly?
I'm top man down there.
No, you're not! Okay, fair enough. Well, fuck me, alright. Whoa. Calm your ship. Fucking hell, I'm gonna die, mate. I got no first aid. Cool. Come on, gang, give me something. Give me, game, come on, give me something. The fuck is that? Shot, a spear gun? Yeah, bitch! A spear gun. Oh! Instant death. I'm not joking. What's this? Little sister fence. Yeah, so we don't have a little sister with me at the moment. Okay, fair enough. What I need though, what I really fucking need right now. Oh, crawl on top of me. I don't like that shit. I'm not a fan. I can't do this game.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. Let's take a picture of it, because that's gonna fucking do the world a good. I'm dead, fuck it. I don't have any health. Oh, I should go to the... You have died, you have been revived at a vital chamber. Cool. I think what I need to do, this is what I need to do, right? Is I need to go to a... Sardines, lovely, because that's what I want to eat right now. First aid kit. Yeah, we're getting there somewhere. Right, okay, let's... Oh! Oh, it's me. Fucking hell, that shit me up. I was like, what the fuck is that? Hello!
Well, if they want to buy a girl dinner.
Hmm. Well... Someone there!
Okay then, let's drink that, why not? I don't know, this game gets me a little bit on edge. E5-O, get it. First aid, yes please. Oh, we're getting somewhere now. I should have just explored more. A refrigerator, is there anything in it? vitamins and dollars apparently in a fridge. Oh, you know, I could use a nap right now. I don't think my suit's gonna do much well to good. Fucking sofa, get out of my way. So what am I doing? Oh, hello! What am I? Okay. Oh, wrong button. Right, so find Daniel Wales at the Pink Pearl. Okay, I'm actually going in the right direction. So I've got a spear gun. That's pretty cool. It's like instant death. Let's use the machine gun for now, though. Ow! Oh, that's why, you little bitch. Fuck you. Right, so, okay. I'm not gonna lie. A little bit scared right now. The fuck did you go? Welcome to the Pink Beckon Pearl, sweetheart. Okay then.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back.
Oh, fuck me! Oh! God, Jesus Christ, I did not like that. You scared the shit out of me. Fucking hell, that proper shit me up.
It isn't working! Running! Fuck!
Oh no, he's been crucified.
Don't leave me with these freaks!
No, you didn't see me, I don't know what you're on about. If we do that.
What?
There we go. Right, now, what we're going to do is get the machine gun. No, we're not. Fuck you. Give me some of that shit, whatever you got. Oh shit, I got no ammo. You're on my side. Are you on my side? Come here. What are you doing? Stop running around, you little bitch. There you go, you're mine. Right, I need to figure out what I'm doing. Oh! Oh, he's a fucking spider! Brilliant, I'm loving this. What the fuck? Oh, he's a quick shit. I'm not gonna lie, wasn't a fan of that. I'm shitting myself right now. Hacker's Delight. With Hacker's Delight 2, your body converts the altered current from a hot hacked machine into a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal! I mean, I'll just leave her still in the gym. Will you just fuck off? No, I don't want to hack it, yeah. There you go, you're mine. Shit! I'm struggling, guys. I'm not gonna let's reload everything. We're going to shotgun shells. Spear gun's probably the best at the moment. It's going, fucking hell then.
once for you. Oh,
yes. Why are you all Scottish?
Get back here, you crazy!
Oh, you little shit! You scared the shit out of me! Get the drill out, you twat. I'm gonna die before. Just fuck off. Shit, it's me. Oh, hello. Jesus Christ, I can't. I've taken two steps. Is that what you care about? A fucking suit. There we go, killed him. Fucking hell, that was painful.
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. And this time it wasn't from the wine and the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on my liquor rack is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system. Send it back warm.
Okay, let's go, let's go. What are you attacking me for? I haven't done anything
Faith,
to you.
Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father
Fuck
Simon Wales
this.
Does not. The faithful do not die.
I can't do this with you right now, mate. I don't know why I decided
fear,
to fucking attack.
As you did, we achieve martyrdom.
I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna fuck up. I'm gonna die again. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I really am. We're friends, right? Fair enough. You know what? You know what? What I'm gonna do is not do that. What a fucking stupid thing. Oh, it's because I wanted the Adam, that's why. Where am I going? I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't played this in so fucking long. I've just taken... Oh, not this fucking huge prick. Oh, fuck me! Oh my god! Jesus fucking Christ! You scared the shit out of me! Fucking fat prick. Oh god. Jesus fuck me. I don't have any ammo. Ow. Fuck this. Quickly. Oh, I don't want to hack it. What am I doing? I'm gonna die! I can't do this with you. Oh, you can fuck off. Oh my god! I just can't do anything. I'm just stuck in the same situation over and over again. I got nothing. I've actually... Oh, what am I going to do? Remote control him? Hack him? It don't work like that. I've got a drill with no fucking fuel. And all I can do is this. That's all I can do. Fucking hell. Oh, God. Oh, fucking hell! Fuck off, you fat fucking piece of shit! Give me some ammo. Give me something.
Sam, was you
Come on, game.
Someone's to clip your wings.
Oh, you need to fuck off. You fat prick. Go away. Fuck off. I can't do this. Jesus Christ, he's giving me a first aid kit. Great. Fucking Jesus Christ. Right, fuel. I've got ammo. Fuel. Let's go to heavy reset. Yeah, we want some fucking. We want some spear ammo. Get some more rivets. A lot of fuel. Right, let's reload everything. This game, I swear. Can I save it? I'm gonna save it here, right? I am struggling with this shit right now. I don't think I've made any progress apart from getting a fucking spear gun. I ain't gonna mess with you. I need the Adam, but fuck it. I ain't gonna mess with you. I know, I'm leaving, mate. I'm sorry.
Now through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
One nine one nine. There we go. Great, fantastic.
Father Simon Wales, can you hear me? I have trapped a devil at your doorstep. And Simon...
I ain't doing this. If he's fighting, I can't do this right now.
Can you hear him crying out for justice?
I can't do
this. They
cut
the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold him back. Check the pneumo.
Okay, welcome to the Gene Bank. The Gene Bank allows you to customize and your current loadout and plasmids and tonics. Right, so I've got. So these are store plasmids, telekinesis and winter blast. Well, I don't care about that. I've got electro bolt, and actually, I will swap one around. I don't want security. Actually, that will come in handy though. Incinerate's pretty good. I'll just stick with what I've got right now.
Know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Okay. Can I just go underneath? I'm too big to go underneath. Fuck you, you big... Oh my god, how are you just... Fuck off. Wait, how do you... God, I'm not enjoying this. I don't even know where the fuck. Hey, crawling bitch! I've got no.
Your sin itself marches to meet you, beast, and its name is Legion.
I've got nothing. I ain't got shit. There we go. Oh, fire! Okay. Oh god! Were you just fucking Jesus Christ? Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh!
Eleanor Lamb is our salvation! Demon, you shall not rob us of our final reward!
I'm hating this! Please not a big fat fucker, I can't do all that right now. Okay, fair enough, explosions! It is! Look at that, brilliant! Oh, wow, hello! Ow! I've got no fucking Eve, I can't... I've got no fucking ammo.
You're in for it.
Yeah, well, you know what? I can't use first aid. I got fucking nothing. I can't.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple.
You know
get
what?
Down
great.
To pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan, what is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Cool, I'm happy for you, but I'm not. But let me just stay here a minute and reload everything and... Okay, let's stick with the... God, I've got fuck all, am I? Oh, good. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you dare. I can't deal with this right now. Quickly, just... Oh, fuck, I got... Oh, it's with Adam, innit? It's a fucking Gatherer's Garden! I can't... That's where I want to go. So come smelly. Okay, right. Cool, I got a trophy. Cool, awesome. I'm not happy about this at all. Pick that up. Pick it up. Stop fucking around. You just fuck off. Oh, you need to just fuck off, you. Help me. Oh, I know. Oh, wrong one. Help me. Why are you attacking me? Attack him! I don't know why you're attacking me. No, don't attack me! No, 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 I'm helping you. No, don't do it, please. I can't deal with this anymore. I can't. It's stressing me out. Explosions everywhere. No! Don't do it! Don't do it! Please! Just fuck off! I can't! Just please go away! I can't deal with you. I've got nothing, man. I'm sorry. Just leave me alone! I can't. I've got turrets after me, I've got this fucking prick after me, I'm struggling with it. I've got nothing, I've got absolutely fuck all. This doesn't help, you've got a fucking rocket launcher, does it? Oh, I've got nothing, I've got nothing, I've got nothing. Oh, God! Oh, God, this is painful. God, this game is getting to me. Rocket spear ammo. Oh, please don't. Just fuck off, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Who's crying? Why are you crying? Oh, is the big daddy dead? Can I go get her now? I don't know where the fucking...
Hello? Who's there?
It's only me.
What's my line?
I don't know what your line is. Oh, hello! Fucking hell. Oh, that's how you charge. Yeah, I remember now. I'm controlling controls now. Let's listen to the radio message. Here we go.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan, what is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Okay. Fair enough. Can I please get some sort of...
The beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise!
Right, I do like the drill, but I want to upgrade my guns. Shotgun clip size, yeah, I'll do that. How? Because it's a sawn-off, but whatever. Oh, so it adds... That's actually quite clever.
Of the sky, he must stand fast and send it howling back to hell.
Where the fuck did you come from? I can't deal with this right now. It's just constant. I ain't got shit. Hold on. Why? Just, can you just fuck off for like 5 seconds? Oh, see, okay, that's quite cool. They explode. I need ammo. Sorry, one sec. Rivets, yeah. That's all I've got. I got fuck all. Ow! Oh my god, everything's going mad. I'm literally taking 2 steps. The fuck are you? Is it not one of those fat... Oh, will you just fuck off, seriously? I can't do this. I really can't. I'm struggling, I swear. Oh, wow. Okay. Fuck me. Let's fucking go then, shall we? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck off. Jesus, I've taken like 2 steps and everyone's going mental at me. Fuck off. Fuck off. I've got nothing. I've got nothing. I can't do this. I'm crying. I'm actually crying. I can't do this shit. The amount of times I've died. Oh, God. Hold on. I've got it. I don't know if that worked. I can't. The thing is, I've got no money, right? So because I keep dying, I'm losing money. But I can't do anything about it. Look. If I go, it doesn't even show me the money I've got. There's so many people down there, and I've got nothing. I've got nothing. I've got absolutely nothing. Let me think about this, like, sensibly for a minute. Music's kind of driving me a little bit mad. Because I want the ammo. I need the ammo. And I want all that stuff. Fuck it. You can fuck off! Where's the other one? I can hear him, I don't know where the fuck he is. And this music's getting on my fucking tit. It's up there. Where the fuck did you go? Into a black hole, apparently. Well, let's turn. Oh, God.
Pump control ought to be in the back. One thing, though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
I am not ready, mate. I'm not gonna lie. I've got fuck all. Okay, I got some of that. That's good.
You're a tough hombre, Chief. Get the key off him and use it to get into the pump control room.
Let me just search the bodies and get some ammo quickly. Because I need something. It's because I've got it on like normal, and obviously you think, oh, it's not too bad, but bear in mind, you've got to realise, I don't play these games that often. You have not rescued or harvested any little sisters in this level. Well, shall we show you how many there are left, because in the other one it did. With Simon Wells out of the way, all you need is the key to access the pump control room. Once inside, you can avert the flow of water to Dionysus Park or to Siren Alley. Be careful, you should take care of everything you want to do here first. I think I will, but the thing is, I don't know. Right, give me some shit. What's that? A pet bar. Lovely. That's going to help me in the fucking... That's all I want. There we go, first aid. Cool, awesome. I'm going to save it there. I hate clowns. I hate them. They're paedophiles. I hate them. This is the only thing I don't like about these games. It's like, oh, fucking clowns in them. BioShock Infinite doesn't, because it's not set in the, it's set in the universe, but set in the sky, so... Oh yeah, I can't pick anything else. Right, I think we should just go.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta?
A little bit.
Vying for control of a dead man's dream. The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
I think you seem to forget that I'm like a submariner. Sort of. You know. It doesn't really seem to matter that much. It's alright, you can cry. It's all good. I ain't stopping for no one.
Apart from our own stuff. I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
I am trying. Oh, it's really not the time, mate. It's really not the time. Fucking hell, alright. Jesus. Yeah, see, it doesn't matter.
Look, Delta. It is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
Doesn't bother me. How are the fucking vending machines still working? At least I can get ammo rent-free at this point. Another one. Oh, little fishies. Dionysus Park. Some tonics can only be attained through research. Okay.
Children, have you ever met the bogeyman before?
No. Make security cameras work for you using the security command. Okay.
Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do.
I do like the BioShock series. The first one did quite well when I did it on this channel. But let's just make sure I've got everything I need before I just head on to the unknown, because I can't remember this now. This is territory that I cannot remember.
Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Well, the door's just closed on me. I've got to go around, didn't I? Cool. Awesome. I love that. Can I not go this way, please? No, it's locked. Cool. So, oh yeah, it's like in the first one they got like a Houdini spices or whatever. God, I don't like this shit now. Cool, awesome, I'm happy now. Moonbeam absence. What is this? Yeah. Could be hardly to call me an artist without the twinkle of Moonbeam. Sander Cohen. Oh yeah, he's my favourite character in the first one. Moonbeam absinthe advertisement. A bottle of absinthe with a small amount of health, but drain a small amount of Eve. Like all food and drink, it is consumed immediately when picked up. Yeah, let's not at the moment. Phosphorus buck. Cool. Do I want to drink it? It kind of looks interesting. Fuck it, why not? Oh, I didn't do much. Okay. Well, I don't care. What's happening now? I don't like these noises, I'm not gonna lie. Fucking hell, what the hell? Oh, look at that. There they are. Oh, I fucking hate these teleporting bitches. Teleport. I hate this shit. Okay, that was actually kind of easy, but I don't. Houdini slices, yeah, I hate them.
Attention. Subject Delta has drained and infiltrated Dionysus Park. His death is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands.
Well, you know what? I don't care at this point. God, I'm not a fan, you know? No, you don't see me. Don't worry about
it. We're gonna be rich.
Oh my, yes.
Oh my, yes.
Listen, princess. Next time you eat out of the dragon, I want you to stick to me.
Who's hitting me? Oh God, this game, I don't know, this game actually creeps the fuck out of me. The first one wasn't too bad. This one really fucks me over, I don't know why. Stop.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car. But the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Okay, cool, but... There we go.
Well, hello, boys. My name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Okay. Goal updated, meet Stanley in the train station.
Somebody who understands me. Partners! We were partners! Share it like I
said. Yeah! Oh, shit. Just shit.
Take care of yourself. Why would you throw away our friendship? Don't just let her bleed. Say something! Go
ahead. Fuck me. This game, I swear, is getting amazing.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity, cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Okay. You're a bitch.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
Oh, you're the big bad that I got fighting. Yeah.
Sasha! Crack the safe already!
Oh, another upgrade. Cool. I'm happy with that. Right, let's do the rivet gun. So an internal heating mechanism heats up the rivets. Yeah. Actually, I want the machine gun damage, actually. So I use that more than anything. Yeah, there we go. Shit! Look, no, I'm gonna do it. No, I'm not. Fuck you! Look, I will do it. I will, I'll do it. There we go. Fuck me, that was awful, wasn't it? there's another one. Eat potato crisps. Okay, well, you know what? It's their own. What happened here? Rapture's definitely fucked up since then. Okay.
Take this, father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face.
That's not a grenade launcher, is it? It fucking is. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, so fucking good. Right, okay. All I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it there. Before I do, I'm going to save it. Fuck me, this is getting it's getting a bit mad, isn't it? Right, I'm going to leave it there. Thanks for watching, I'll see you in the next one. Take care and peace. Peace!